Guys, we're back on another video, and today we're gonna show you that how to stand at the back of a Hummer H3 custom little blue. So first of all, you need to find a car sharing car. So I'll meet you guys once I find one. Okay, guys. So I found one car. So one car sharing car. So let's get out of here. And then let's get into the car. Okay. Yeah, I'm just annoying like that. Anyways, so let's get in the car. Let's get in the car sharing. Okay, so let's go to like Hummer H2 dealership that's really near. I think it's here somewhere. So we'll meet you guys once we get in there. Okay, guys, so we're here at the dealership. So in order to be at the back of the Hummer H2 in this game, we first of all need to get in the dealership. But when you car, don't tap on complete trend, because then the cars will appear back and you don't want that, right? Yeah, it may not show your name, but I'm pretty sure if I'm right, the Hummer H2 was something like parked over here, right? Anyways, once you found the position of incomplete trend, and see look, this is how you would see you literally at the back of the Hummer H2 custom later too. So sometimes you might glitch out, but see, that's how you do it. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash the subscribe button if you haven't already. Until then, we'll see you in the next one.